you to know, Sister Lisa, that every time you have a birthday, you keep getting farther and farther and farther away from me because I have stopped. I've decided. So just wanted you to know that. But happy birthday. We love you so much.
I wish I could sing because I'd sing, Lisa, it's your birthday. We try to count here and that. We do that every year, but your birthday still is important every year. And I know this is one of the greatest days, not just for you, but for my best friend, because it was on this day that God planned for his wife of 30-something years and counting to be in his life. But you're not just identified with Larry. You're still Lisa, and we love you, and we hope you have a great birthday and having a great time.
Thanks so much for the anniversary wishes yesterday as well. Thank you for both of you.
All right, I got a question. You, Lisa, because I know you don't tell your age, but I'm going to ask you this question. How many teenagers are you? Just talk. Just talk. Okay. Have a good one. Take it easy. Bye.
Sent yesterday at 2:19 p.m.
Hey there. I was calling the birthday girl. Birthday lady. To see how your birthday's going. Hope you're enjoying your day. And, want to know how you're celebrating. All right. Hope all's going well. Enjoy. Love you. Bye.
Sent yesterday at 8:32 p.m.
Hi, Lisa. This is Carl. I just want to wish you a happy birthday. And I hope all is well. I hope you guys are staying safe and healthy. So enjoy your day. And I wish you many, many more. God bless.
This feels so good too. This was a nice
her birthday.
Pedicure.
Oh, and this is for me.
Oh yeah, that's the newest drop off. But yeah, just enjoying a good pedicure. Just want to thank everybody for all the love during these COVID times, COVID-19. You know, craziness, but we still can enjoy our lives and feel blessed, and I do. So thank you, everybody. I love you all.
Beautiful.
Lisa, it's your birthday.